mentioned.
And
that was good effort. Slender lead, but he's in front nonetheless. Himself.
That's why.
Deliver here.
Way beyond even his own expectations, surely. There's no call in the opening game. And he's done it too! To keep up the energy levels, because he's definitely got low concerned, very concerned. would have thought too. Having dropped the opening game, now close again to his player in the second. Or starting to look a little weary, which wouldn't be at all surprising, the amount of running he's done.
It's a big frame to manage as well, isn't it? He's just done a good job of keeping Penty away from the net. But Penty really getting stuck in here. That's a fine start as well. And give you men who've shown over the last 18 months, 2 years, that he really can deliver under big pressure.
The inclination is try and end the points quickly. We start taking risks. It's wide again. Just starting to pull away on the scoreboard now. Hang on, game we get. Plenty to think about here. Yeah. 11-10.
That's the bar and gone on a roll for a few points in succession. Will he do so here? Super tight net play from both.
Lead dead for low. Something about Team Babington that engages completely in situations like this.
In this deciding game.
Execution. Remember, 20 up against the world champ. 3 points from an astonishing win. Ah! Missed that. That's great. Ah! Well, I think it was a good move to. And it's shot 22 all. Every other point a match point, one way or the other, and so far they've all been the Singaporeans' way. They have caught fourth opportunity. Slow be thinking all these opportunities hasn't had a 20 away.